next piece is called Beautiful. It's one of my favorite pieces. I wrote this piece thinking about quite a few different people. So one being my father, who is no longer with us, and one being a boyfriend of mine, who I know I'm aware of. I can talk about that. So this is one of my favorite pieces. It's entitled Beautiful.
I miss him saying the end of my sentence.
forth leave my lips. I miss him. I miss the constant sharing of thoughts. I miss his end to our creative force. I miss the laughs that ease my aching soul. I miss his shoulder to lean on. See, he is like music to me. I wake up with thoughts of him running through my mind. Reflections of him playing constantly to the rhythm of my heart. Oh, I'm so sorry. Consumes me like an old school funky bass line, and in the evening helps me fall asleep. I miss him like I miss my younger years, carefree without a worry. Days that seem like they lasted forever, and energy that never failed. But now the days seem even longer as time moves forward. Missing him, missing loving him, missing oneness with him, I miss him. I miss being just me with him, no rule, no bias for real, just being loved and respected by him. I miss the moments we don't touch. You know, the ones that most men just don't get, but he did. And oh my God, do I miss that. I miss being able to give all of my love to him, carefree and without a worry. I miss him. I miss him. He is a man. He is my man. And believe me, I will remember how much I miss him when I see him.
Right now, it was just, you know, the music was about the heart. So.